All right, good people. We're on the run today. Mr. Police, I was happy to park in you because you was in here.
You take your.
I don't. Well, we're on the run today.
Part 2.
Watch! go. Black is the color.
I'm getting the money. tuned into the motherfuckers. Yo, now what you feeling like a pimp, nigga? Go on, brush your shoulders off. Ladies, it's man too. Go on, brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby. Don't forget that boy until you get back. Turn up your shoulders. I'm running.
So beautiful. Have you ever seen
it? 1, 2, 3, 2.
Alexander Wang, shit that did you claim? He was happy about Rain.
So, back from the concert.
Yeah.
Epic, per usual.
Absolutely.
We've seen a crowd go ape shit.
Yes.
Stacked our money fast and went, ape. Give me that ball. Give me that ball. She went crazy! Nah, but this is why we can't have nice things. So there was like a fight, like two random guys jumped on stage and allegedly swung on Jay-Z. I don't know if they swung on Jay-Z per se, but I do know the dancers got back in that ass on them. So Julius, I don't know where you was for this concert.
He probably took off today.
Julius, don't be taking off. No, these Atlanta people is ratchet, Julius. Julius, this is a public service announcement to you. Don't do that.
Why is she gonna be in the concert tomorrow night? Right in the front row.
Ain't no closeness. Get away.
No.
Nope. But yeah. So Beyonce go keep these dancers on payroll. They down. They my friends, real friends, better than your friends. Cause they popping off. Shout out to my girl Bianca.
Yes,
killed
amazing.
Killed it. So super proud of her. Mm-hmm. She's been doing her thing. Fellow New World alumni.
Yes.
But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this little footage. This video may get flagged, it may not get flagged. I have no idea, but I would try my best
Beyonce,
to get
don't
you.
Flag us.
Please let it ride. Let this go. Like, we cussing Julius out for you because nobody told his ass to take Atlanta off on the first day at that.
Right, on the first night.
Like,
no.
But yeah, so per usual, the floor was fun. They did it. Whoever the lady was managing our aisle.
Oh yeah, she did a good job.
She was not playing. No. She ain't let nobody move. So we always get like end seats because I need access and I don't need nobody jumping in front of my footage. As y'all can see, I got y'all some pretty good footage. So yeah, I think that's about it. Probably gonna go wash my face. I'm trying to edit this stuff, so before I wash my face, I'm gonna edit as much as I can of this video and call it a night. But hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, next On the Run tour.
I don't think they should be on the run anymore.
I don't think we're gonna be on the run. Maybe like.
I think. That's it.
Drop some ideas for what they next tour thing could be. I don't know. But. No, this ain't nothing to do with this video. I was going to compare that Ariana song to this. Song. But
Run?
I think B should give us that wake-up song. I really do think
she should really do Run.
Beyonce! Parkwood,
Entertainment. Please do Run.
Can y'all... It's not Rim. It's Wake Up for her.
Oh.
Beyonce's is called Wake Up. Rihanna's is called Rim.
Oh, so she changed
it. Yeah, she flipped it. So, yeah, if any of y'all just happen to come across this and you make it to the end of this video... Can y'all leak that song, please? I don't want to illegally download it.
Let her do it on tour.
No, but I want to listen to it on my phone without going to YouTube.
If you can go back on Tidal.
It's not on Tidal, is it?
Most likely.
What? Let me go and check Tidal real quick.
Don't even know where I have it.
It's not Rim. Wake up. Nope. Not on title.
Nope.
Okay, well, that's gonna be that. Y'all got a lot of videos this week. You're welcome. It probably won't be like that for a little minute, but yeah. Good night.